Sioux Falls police are warning residents of an increase in scam calls. Police say two common scams are someone claiming to be with law enforcement, while another is alleged sweepstakes calls. Police encourage you, if you feel that something is wrong, to hang up and call them. You should also verify the scammer's claims before ever giving money.